Dude, this took 10 hours, prosthetics and makeup. I think we're all thinking the same thing here. Are those real? Are her tatas, are those the real thing? They're impressive.
Well done.
But what's with the nipple sucking device? And does it actually work? Maybe that was going on throughout the night. Also, what's with the thing on her coochie? Pretty sure we're all thinking that too. And her husband is an astronaut who clearly got his flesh eaten by this terrifying thing.
His wife.
That brain and everything. Like, props to her. I wanna see what the backside looks like though. Not in a creepy way. I just wanna know if she has a booty crack or not.
But.
Oh! She looks good as Jessica Rabbit.
22. Let other women make a fool of you.
If there was a live action, was there a live action? I don't know. She should play it because she looks hella good. My question again, are those her real tatas? The eyelid, the eyelashes, everything. Well, obviously she doesn't do it. It's just she has a vision and then other people do it to her. That sounded weird.
Just a bit.
Is this supposed to be Michael Jackson in Thriller? Isn't that what his werewolf thing looked like? Yeah! I was right! Okay, sick. I didn't want to say that and have people come after me.
Fight him off!
Impressive. Again, she's like, she's insane. Like, she's absolutely insane. Like, is that a mask or are those like prosthetics actually on her face? Because then she's gonna be partying throughout the night. She can't drink anything. She can't eat anything because she's gonna end up swallowing one of those teeth or choking on a whisker there. Not fun at all. Also, now my costume literally looks like nothing. It, like, this is sad. This is from the dollar store. This is from the thrift store. Sorry, Heidi, I let you down.
Don't say thrift store.
Thrift store!
Hey everyone, what's up and happy Halloween! This is one of my, sadly, last Halloween themed videos. I know guys, I wish it could be Halloween all year round. That's not the case.
There's only 365 days left till next Halloween!
So, sue whoever created Halloween and made it only one day. Anyways, today we are looking at some of Heidi Klum's craziest Halloween costumes because, as we know from one of my previous videos, she dressed up as Fiona from Shrek and it was absolutely insane. And I didn't even know that was her. And I didn't know that she loves Halloween as much as I do. So, that being said, why don't you give this video a big thumbs up, comment something down below what you're gonna be for Halloween, and make sure you do comment because I read every single one of my comments. Yes, every single one. And subscribe. Now we'll get on with the video.
Heidi Klum!
Why is there always emphasis on her tatas and her coochie? She has like glass boobies and she has like a ventilator on her cooch. Again, I'm gonna ask what everyone is thinking. How does she go to the bathroom in these?
You do need to pee.
You can't. Unless a little TMI, unless a hose hooks up to the coochie thing and she can urinate that way. Like you, like this isn't something that you can take off. It's literally on your body. I don't know what she's supposed to be. A glittery robot? A sexy, I don't know.
Robot.
In 2013, she decided for some reason she wanted to go as an old woman. It's scary how good this looks. Like she could walk in to somewhere and get a senior's discount. Look at those wrinkles, like they look real. Everything looks real. She looks like the scary woman from The Visit or Shutter Island when he's like looking, when he arrives at the mental institution and he sees a woman and she's like, shh. Anyway, don't know why she would want to age herself, but like she's freaking killing it every year.
They eat her up every single time she's on that damn stage.
And then in 2011, she decided to go as the human body because why not? Anatomy is important every day of the week. I don't know what I was going there with. She had men dressed as surgeons wheel her out on a gurney. See, that's good because if she's going to a Halloween party, she can have her little assistants wheel her around and she can just lay down there.
Hey, what's up? What's going on? Yeah, I know. I attended the party.
Is this like a morph suit or? Oh, it's definitely not her own body. I was gonna say, she can't be naked. How does she think of these ideas? Like, she's like, you know what? I'm gonna be a human body, but like just the muscles and tissue. I don't know her thought process.
It's my big brain.
In 2011, she went as an ape. Again, emphasis on the jugs, the milk jugs. Those are very, very out there. The other ones have been censored. These are full-on nips and everything. That is very hairy. She should have auditioned for Planet of the Apes. She should have been cast, man, even as a background performer. Also, the funniest part of this is the feet. Look at the little feet. They're so funny.
It smells like feet.
2007, she was a cat with a whoa! We got the toe of the camel going on there. It's so hard not to look at, cause it's right there, like it's right in your face. It's, I'm a cat, here's my cat, you know? Heidi, baby, Heidi, 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 Heidi.
Linda, listen, Linda.
I'm trying, like, I know your eyes are up there. I'm trying, sweetie, but it's right in our faces, okay? Also, you look more like a rat than a cat. Sorry, had to say it.
Rat.
In 2006, she was the forbidden fruit, like from Adam and Eve. She decided to go as the apple and the snake.
Both. Both is good.
Like, she's like, I'm gonna be half apple, half snake. I'd literally laugh at her face and be like, yeah, okay. This isn't one of her best costumes. Honestly, it's a little sloppy. She should have just gone as Medusa. That would have been sick. Can you imagine her as Medusa?
For your Auntie Medusa.
In 2014, sorry, I'm jumping through the years here. She was a butterfly. The wings are beautiful, but her eyes are terrifying. Okay, here's the thing. You guys are gonna come for me. Do you like moths? Because moths terrify me. Do you see their face up close? They're like, dude, moths are terrifying. And then in like horror movies, if there's a bunch of like dead moths on your windowsill or in your room or like outside your house, then you're probably gonna be possessed, or you are possessed, or there's a demon haunting your home. Moths are associated with demons and the devil for me. And they just look creepy. And then they fly around, some of them eat your clothes, other just like come and anyway, butterflies are nice. She scares me in this costume. Like, she genuinely scares me. I don't like it, Heidi.
Get out of my face.
I think one of her most normal costumes was this one in 2016 when Heidi Klum dressed as herself for Halloween and she was surrounded by a bunch of Heidi Klum lookalikes, which look more like Jennifer Lawrence than they do Heidi Klum. But imagine being that famous that you can go as yourself for Halloween.
Famous, rich, powerful.
And in 2019, oh, this is one of her sloppiest. She decided to go as a firework, but it more looks like Kesha from TikTok. I don't know why she chose green hair. I don't know what she was thinking. Like, she didn't even try.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This is imposter Heidi Klum, because Heidi Klum would have gone as the firecracker itself, not just the explosion. So something's not right here. Heidi Klum could have done better. She should have done better.
I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you?
Let me just say that glitter is a pain in the arse to get rid of. Seriously, use glitter once and it will be with you for years. Like, you'll be cleaning and all of a sudden you'll have like glitter on your face and you're gonna be like, where did that come from? It's because glitter sticks to everything and it's so hard to get rid of. Okay, the dogs are telling me to wrap it up.
I'm the lead dog. I'm in charge.
Alright guys, that's all for today's video. Let me know in the comments below which one of these costumes you thought was the craziest. And also, let me know in the comments below which one you thought was the worst. Don't worry, Heidi won't see this video, so we're all good. If she does see this video, hi Heidi, I'm not making fun of you. You're absolutely beautiful and talented, so let's meet up. Let's go for a coffee, a tea or something, whatever. Water, ice water, lemon water, Perrier, anything.
The possibilities are endless.
With that being said, guys, when you smash that like button, obviously subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out and I appreciate it. I've been your host, Lindsay Ivan, and I'll see you when I see ya. Stick around for some bloopers and happy Halloween. Stay safe, guys.
It was really mature. Unbelievable, mature and moving.
This is Halloween.
Pumpkin screen at the dead of night.
Totally said screen instead of scream, but is that Jeffrey Bezos in the background? Jeffrey Bezos. Is this, I don't know why I'm showing to you. Nico's gonna put it up on the screen. And I didn't know that she loved Halloween as much as I did, so I do. Obviously, and woo, I don't know what that was. No, I'm not gonna do that one. That's a very controversial outfit for a variety of reasons. I'm just gonna show it, and you guys will know why it's controversial, because this is the Hindu goddess of death and time, and okay, she shouldn't have done that. Beautiful outfits, but can you imagine being that famous that you're like, what are you for Halloween? Oh, I'm hiding Clue. My Heidi Klum. Hiding Clue? Why did I say that? Also, can I just say, glitter is a... You okay there, bud? Okay, cool. All right, guys, that's all for today's video. Let me know in the comments below which one of her costumes you thought was the craziest. The dog says all of them. I gotta do my outro. Thank you. All right, guys, that's all for today's video. Let me know in the comments below which one of these Halloween costumes that Heidi Klum did you think that didn't make sense?